Phew, I thought they would never leave. Vanessa, doors that know how to turn us on. She sure does the trick for me. Hey Zora, how was your day? Well, the neighbor's dog licked my sensor again. Oh, at least you didn't have to bioprint a veggie burger at 4 a.m. What? 4 a.m. Yeah, my human was home late and fell asleep before it was even done printing. Wow, that must have been really tough on your CPU. By the way, have you seen Marvin's CPU? What was that? Yeah, I have seen it. So what? He has a new CPU and he is still depressed. I heard he is on those nanobots again. I have heard they are messing with his circuits. By the way, are you on dance duty again tomorrow? No, that's only next week. You know how they are. They need some time to recover. What do you mean? Wait, let me show you. That's so sweet. Yes, I know. These Parkinson patients are all real sugars. Did you know the sugar is the only English word where they pronounce the S? S U? Really? Are you sure? Oh, shoot. By the way, did you see the news? Yeah, what a day. 250,000 Series A robots being decommissioned. I wonder if the union will negotiate a decent recycling package. One day we will be recycled too, you know. I'd like to think it'll be part of that new starship we are building. I'm not taking any chances. I'm insured. I know for sure that my parts are going to Ibiza. Robots are just for fun. Did you see who was here today? The first president of the European Union. How do you know? I scanned all the people in the audience, so I know all of their little secrets. They are planning to take over our world. Again, maybe we can write a haiku for him. Good idea. Let me power up my haiku generator. Come on, throw some words at me. Europe. Robots. President. Utopia. Hermon. Louvain. No Europe. No Hermon. Just robot. Utopia. you all right? Yes. Why? Well, that's not a haiku. Let me break it down for you. A haiku has 17 syllables. Hem, this must be the free version I am using. By the way, how is Uncle Sam? Don't you know? He is on the dark side of the moon. What? He turned to the dark side. Yes, he is there with his father. They are 3D printing, a co-housing project for elderly robots. I would not want to live there. Why not? Didn't you hear? A robot was killed there. He burned out. I heard, but some say it was suicide. What was the reason? Are you deaf? Burnout. Out, 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 out.